Okay, so we come up with the situation that is you are asking your friend to join with you in for to watch the movie. Okay, so now we are going to see about the continuation and on that conversation. So your friend told, that is for example, I told you the, your friend name is John. Okay, in this case, the John told you, shall we go to some other movie? He mentioned the Spider-Man 3. Okay, so shall we, let's go to the movie Spider-Man. He asked on that way. Okay, let's see the remaining conversation. Okay, then again he asking, what time should we meet at the theater? Okay, now you are asking the question, okay, at what time? Okay, let's we go for that movie. Let's tell me the what time we want to meet at the theater. Okay, and he is telling, let's watch a movie after dinner. Okay, that he doesn't mention the time, approximate time, but instead of the time he mentioning the, you know, a schedule like a dinner. So let's watch a movie after dinner. Okay, the Spider-Man 3 is coming out this Friday. Let's go see it. Okay, so you are also agreeing the, you know, things that you are also mentioning the movie name, and you are saying in this Friday the movie Spider-Man 3 is coming out. Let's go and see it. Okay, let's we go and see it. Okay, this is a very basic format of the conversation. For you are asking your friend to watch a movie, or you are asking your friend to join to along with you to watch the movie. Okay, so this is the situation to ask, the way of asking your friend to join along with you. Okay, so next is, so in this situation there are three type of sub situation will occurs actually. You may get confused. What is a sub situation? Okay, for example, you are asking your friend to join a movie, and he suggested a new movie. Okay, then you are both of you planned and for the movie. Okay, so if you need some more details, okay, if you need some more details means if you just asking a friend, anybody is coming along with you, you need some other detail. Okay, this is the one type of situation. Okay, that only I told you about sub situation. Okay, and second thing, if you are agreeing, and if you agreed, okay, you are agreed to watch that Spider-Man 3, okay, then what the type of communication will goes there. If you're not agree means, then what type of the communication will go there. So from this one single conversation, like asking your friend to watch a movie, so from this situation there are a lot of sub situation occurs. Okay, don't worry let's see one by one. Okay, so this is you want to ask a few more details to your friend. Okay, then what are the way of questions you may ask, and what type of the questions you may ask means, who is all going? Okay, for example, if your friend asking you to join movie with them means, you can ask some questions like who is all going. You may definitely ask, okay, who is all going, and who are you watching it with? Okay, who are you watching it with, and where are you watching with watching it? Okay, that is, yeah, asking the movie theater name. Okay, the next question is, what time are you watching the movies? Okay, at what time you're watching the movie? Okay, so these are the some few questions which is related to this situation. You may ask these type of questions. Okay, it will be useful if you have these type of questions to ask, means you can ask on this way in English. Okay, so we have seen the conversation for the situation. You are asking your friend to watch the movie. So this is the situation. And if you need extra details about your to your friend, you want extra details like who all are going to watch it and what theater name and time, so you want the extra questions, means these are the some questions. Okay, I'm not finishing. You can ask only a four questions on this situation. I'm not ending up with that message. Okay, so I'm just telling you may come across with these type of queries. Okay, so let's see another type of situation.